Welcome to Foxify. With the holiday sale season approaching, it's time to get your online store prepped for the shopping frenzy. In this tutorial video, we will demonstrate how to utilize Foxify to create a captivating Christmas sales page that follows the item model, a famous marketing model used worldwide to acquire customers. The item model consists of four stages: attention, interest, desire, and action. By applying these stages in the designing process, you can craft a sales page that follows a shopping journey, distribute marketing messages suitably, and increase chances to convert visitors to shoppers, and then buyers. Let's dive in.
A theme can be considered the backbone of your store, defining its overall look, feel, and functions. We proudly present to you, Zest. A solid base for your online store that is more flexible than flexibility, optimized for conversion and packed with built-in features, and especially built with the success of mobile commerce in mind. Your store is generated by clean code, tested and approved by Shopify, ready to grow your business using the most beloved theme, and get support from our dedicated team. Join the mobile revolution with Zest.
How to create a sales page. To start, from the Foxify dashboard, hit Create Page, then select Create Regular Page. You will then see the templates library where you can browse a long list of templates tailored for different industries and purposes. To filter out only sales page templates, hit Sales Page in the left sidebar, preview any templates, and hit Select on the one you'd love to use. In this video, we will create a sales page from scratch by selecting Create Blank Page. In the Page Settings modal, give your new page a name, customize the URL, and pick the layout. You can edit these settings at any time. Then, hit Add Section, then a list of diverse sections will appear for you to choose and build your desired sales page. Now we will guide you to build a sales page by applying a famous marketing model, IDA. The sales page will be divided into four parts corresponding with four stages: attention, interest, desire, and action to fit with the customer's buying journey. At each stage of this model, we will use some design and content techniques to maximize the engagement from shoppers, and eventually turn them into buyers. Which, we use the hero section to capture shoppers' attention, display products with discounts to make them interested, list various products and collections to get their desire, and then include lots of call to actions to encourage them to take actions. Now let's get back to our tutorial on building a high-converting sales page. The first stage is A, stand for attention, in which you must catch shoppers' first impression effectively. A popular way to do it is create a big and bold hero section, since impressive visuals can draw people in effectively. Instead of choosing some pre-made hero actions, with Foxify, you are free to design a much more creative hero section that will fit a specific industry's preference. You can create and customize your own hero section by selecting Custom Section and selecting a preset for layout. Then, let's choose the background color you want. On the left side, we can add a strong quote or announcement for the holiday sale season and a call to action button. On the right side, we will show a stunning product image that will catch shoppers' eyes right from the beginning. To draw customers in, you can present beneficial policies using the multi-column section. There are some highlight presets for you to choose from. You simply need to change the content to fit your business. The second stage is I, which stands for interest. This is where you need to educate and make shoppers interested in your products. One traditional, but effective way is to introduce your product in detail. To do this, you can utilize the power of custom section again. This time, we will show a creative product image on the left, and product information including name, price, description, and call to action button on the right. When it comes to the price, make sure to display it promotionally. Here we can display the sales price in a big size, bold format, and red color. A tip here is to involve a countdown timer to create a sense of sales and urgency. By doing so, we can capture shoppers' interest in the product and encourage them to continue to discover more. Now, the third stage is D, which stands for desire. To turn shoppers from liking to wanting products, you should showcase various products and collections, and make sure they feel the benefits that we offer. Foxify allows you to realize it using different sections, including featured product, featured collection, collection list, or handpicked products. Here we use the featured collection, select the desired collection, and choose the number of products you want to show, then named it as flash sale to create a sense of urgency. Next, show some main collections so shoppers can browse easily. Let's use the custom section again. Here we will create three different image cards for three collections. Add each image card, add a headline and a CTA to convert shoppers. Now, we reach the final stage, A, which stands for action. To make shoppers take action, we should deliver a fear of missing out effect to them. Here we will use the countdown timer section to emphasize our message. Choose a preset, modify the default text color, banner, and CTA button. And here we have a festive countdown timer that will urge shoppers to click on it and seal the deal. Lastly, we don't want to miss the chance to acquire customer data during the holiday sales season, so we should add a section to collect customers' email addresses with the newsletter section. And now you are all set. After just a few minutes using Foxify, here we have a final sales page that is captivating, high-converting, and match all your needs. Remember that there is a lot of other sections on Foxify which will help you to build any kind of pages you need, just give them a try. When you need a more convenient way, don't forget that the templates library of Foxify offers diverse templates for the holiday sale season. Just try them and find out the best design for your online store. On behalf of FoxEcom team, we wish you a successful holiday sale season, and a great time with your beloved ones. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to design storefront better using Foxify, hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future videos. Thank you for watching.